The story is, I promise you gringos the trip of a lifetime. A shroom trip has to be outdoors.
The right environment with the right people. The Liberty Cap, a.k.a. the magic mushroom, which has been known to give boundless energy.
I will strike every item before it hits the ground.
Visual hallucinations.
Okay, I wasn't ready.
Uncontrollable laughter and profound wisdom.
Well, well.
You can talk.
That's because you're out of your mind.
Yes.
Bye-bye.
These are the dreaded death's head fungi. The ancient Irish druids believed it was like a portal to another dimension. They gave the ability to commune with the dead, uncontrollable ferocity, and last but not least, foresight, the gift of premonition. Strange things happen up here around shroom season. There are reports of mysterious figures lurking in the woods. Some have even gone missing, only for their bodies to turn up mutilated.
Seriously, guys, this is not funny.
This
is a trip, man, right? This is a trip.
What did you see? I don't know what's going on in my head, what's real and what's not. I wish I had taken those shrooms. We can't all be having the same trip. No, this isn't real.
But it's happening.
There's something out there. Something evil.
The story is, I promise you, Gringo is a trip of a lifetime. A shroom trip has to be outdoors, the right environment with the right people.
I will strike every item before it hit the ground. Okay, I wasn't ready. Well, well.
You can talk.
That's because you're out of your mind.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Oh, man.
You have to
Cassie.
Do you know how much I weigh?
So it doesn't matter how much you weigh.
Mom, are you filming this?
Freedom, 'cause when a heart breaks, no, it don't break. No, it don't break. No, it don't break.